So WhiteWater is the largest water park company in the world. And what we're primarily interested in is taking our customers' visions and dreams and actually putting them into a tangible water park development. That's why we exist.
WhiteWater approaches design from a holistic perspective. There's so many different factors that we want to take a look at when we put a water park layout together. It really depends on who the client is, where the site is, what kind of site it is, as well as who they're looking to cater to with their demographics.
We need to understand the numbers, and the numbers are important for us that we know how many people, what that is reflective on the site, the right content, the right amount of content.
Every design is different. Every project is different. Essentially, it starts with a conversation. We brainstorm, we meet with the client team and their consultant team, and we discuss all the possibilities. That's where the kind of magic happens.
It's really important to, in some cases, you know, mentally role play a guest experience of someone who's first arriving and what do they see. You work with everyone to kind of think about what's going to really work as a theme here. And then you take that and you run with it.
We design all types of venues. We do a lot of resorts. We do big parks, small parks, new greenfield parks, as well as retrofits or expansions. It's really endless what we do.
We also offer very short-term iterative process whereby we can just look at what's possible for various sites. Help a client visualize one of our attractions in their park, help theme an existing attraction or renovate, add to an existing park. It's really quite diverse.
I'm excited when we have a client across the world and that we're meeting with them and sharing ideas, and then you take it back, and WhiteWater is great in the sense that we have so many different disciplines here. Working with brands is also really fun and really challenging, you know, because you've got to stay true to the brand. And you have to understand what each IP owner is trying to convey and work with them.
We've worked with some of the biggest names in the business, and it's been a real privilege to work with clients such as Disney, Lego, and Nickelodeon. These are just a few of the names that we're privileged to work with. We have a team of dedicated, passionate designers, professional landscape architects and architects who have done more water parks than anyone else in the world, frankly. We have people on the team who are Hollywood caliber illustrators and designers, storytellers, and it's just a real pleasure to see them work every day.